My red iPad has a screen cracked and it's getting a new cover soon, but it still works fine.